Researchers in California working on a new COVID vaccine that could protect you from variants before they emerge. Researchers at Caltech say the vaccine works by using spike proteins from the virus that creates COVID. The spike proteins are then attached to a nanoparticle structure developed by the University of Oxford team to produce antibodies. Caltech currently testing the vaccine on mice and monkeys, and then once it's approved, they plan to test it on volunteer patients.